LP fam. Mac Renatus here with your weekly wisdom to tell you to value your time and stop accepting your excuses when you waste your time. See, when other people waste our time, we're offended. When we waste our time, there's a reason. So let's flip that. Stop wasting your own time. Stop wasting your time by not doing what needs to get done. Don't be offended if someone else wastes your time when 2 hours prior to that meeting, you aren't doing what you should have been doing. That's the concept of being that hypocritical motivator that we talk about in our book, Motivate the Unmotivated, that drives the person you're trying to motivate absolutely insane. You need to sit back and recognize that if you want others to value your time, you need to value it first with your meetings, with your priorities, with your tasks. You cannot be lazy. You cannot be slow to respond. You cannot devalue other people's time and then expect others to value your time.